Hey guys, this is my one-handed reload Nerf shield loadout, and here is a list of things crucial for this loadout. We are going to need a shield. Mine is made of acrylic with customized words. I also added rubber bumper tubes at the sides to prevent the acrylic shield from chipping. Next, we will need a Diana. Currently my favorite pistol-sized brushless flywheel blaster. And we also need the 20-round extended magazines. I am using this 3D printed one, but the official HC extended magazines should work too. Anything shorter than 20 round mag extensions may not work for this one-handed reload loadout. Next, a chest rig or a plate carrier with 3 or 6 front pouches that can carry 5.56 magazines. Mine has flaps, so I tuck them inside the pouch for easy access. The magazine lips should be facing upwards. To increase the number of magazines I can carry, I use a double 5.56 magazine pouch. Instead of attaching it to my carrier, I wrap it around my left forearm instead, which is also holding the shield. This will give easy access to one hand load 2 more magazines. The magazine lips should also be facing upwards. Last but not least, we need some practice to get used to the one-handed reloading process. There are 2 basic steps. Step 1, unload the Diana by mag dropping it into the mag pouch or onto the floor. Step 2, slot the magazine directly into the Diana's mag well. Practice time. It took me some practice and a bit of gameplay to get used to the reloading process. What do you think of my one-handed reload Nerf shield loadout? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you found this useful. Thank you and see you.